He's a 1943 law graduate who founded one of the world's top law firms. He was leader of the Democratic National Committee and then instrumental in helping nurture peace in the Middle East. And when the Iron Curtain crumbled, he fostered peaceful relations with Russia as the last U.S. ambassador to the Soviet Union. Today, his legacy of diplomacy endures at the Strauss Center for International Security and Law. Robert S. Strauss, he's a Longhorn legend.